New this morning, Lexington police have arrested a man they say was firing a gun off of Tates Creek Road. It happened just after 2 a.m. Police say when they arrived, they were able to find the person who fired the gun. No one was hurt and no property was damaged, but that man was arrested on weapons charges.